One thing more, Mark. You shouldn't be here, should you? Where should you be right now?
Drew, the truth of the matter is that if I wasn't standing for Parliament in a few weeks, I would be packing my bags to go off to Sydney, because my other great passion is writing, and I won a prize when the trip was a flight to Sydney. So I'm afraid it's bye-bye Sydney. Hi, hello, Somerton and Froome.
Be cool.
Be cool.